Let's talk about the rain that's falling, and again, the rain that thankfully didn't fall last night to jeopardize those views. You can see it streaming across in this ribbon from Carroll down through Ottumwa, and some of that rain's been pretty heavy down through Knoxville and even through Pella. You see these darker shades of yellow and orange and red. Let's see if there's any lightning. There's no lightning currently, but we may hear a rumble of thunder in any of these that do move through. And if we switch over and show you some of the rainfall rates, coming down at a pretty good clip. Some of these areas, again, south of Knoxville, you see that darker shade of green, raining at over an inch per hour. So some heavier downpours are certainly moving through. And as we look upstream and just west of the metro, we have some heavier rain falling just north and west of Creston up through Winterset, heading towards Highway 169. And that is expected to continue tonight. On and off showers, not a steady soaking rain. But we may pick up a quick half an inch of rain in some of the heavier downpours that do roll through. We're down to 42. We may hold on to the shower threat through 9 or 10. We certainly will hold on to the clouds. That'll take a while to clear out. But once we do, it turns into a nice afternoon. Temperatures holding in the mid 50s with that cloud cover. So pretty mild compared to the last couple of nights where we're down to the 30s. But our rain chances ramp up after a couple of dry days coming up on Friday. Friday is a good chance of precipitation across the area. We'll talk about that momentarily. 55 currently, northeast winds at 5 miles per hour. And here's the rain that basically goes from South Dakota all the way down to southeastern parts of Iowa. Again, a narrow band of rain that will continue through the night and even into early tomorrow morning. You see during the pre-dawn hours, it lifts back into the metro before starting to fade by 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock in the morning. And then during the early afternoon, we start to see the clouds move out as well. So call it a mixture of sun and clouds for the second half of the day. And that will allow our temperatures to warm into the 50s in many cases. And a couple of us could come close to 60 during the afternoon tomorrow. 20s and 30s north where there are clear skies, and then we have the clouds and showers, temperatures into the upper 30s and low 40s, approaching 60 in a few communities tomorrow. Again, hold on for the sunshine. It takes a little while to get there, but it will. And then we have a couple of sunny days coming up for Wednesday and Thursday before rain and clouds return for Friday and into Saturday, hopefully drying out to salvage the second half of our weekend.